If R is a relation on a finite set having n elements, then the number of relations on A is. So we know that number of relations from a set A to a set B is equal to 2 to the power of n of A into n of B. So here number of relations on A having n elements, a set A is having n elements, so which can be written here 2 to the power of n of A into 2 to the power of n of A into n of A, that is 2 power n into n, that is 2 to the power of n square. So 2 power n square is